We talk about routing, but we really haven't defined what that is yet. Routing is simply telling routers how to get to different networks. As you know, every interface on a router is on a different network. In this case, there are three networks here. One down here, the 1.0 network, the 5.0 network, and the 6.0 network that are all connected to this router. It has no trouble sending packets to those networks, but it doesn't know how to send it here to the 0.0 network, or here to the 4 network, or here to the 2 network, because it can't see beyond what it's connected to initially. So a routing table is built. We can either tell it manually how to get there, or we can use a routing protocol to do it. We also set what's called a gateway of last resort. Let's say that it belongs to the 17.12.15.0 network. Well, where in the world is that? We don't know, but we have an ISP router here, so we would set a gateway of last resort, which would send it onto this router, which in turn could send it out to probably the DNS server out on the ISP and so on, so that it could find the route to get there.